a wind I went to heaven. You were there with me. We walked along the streets of gold beside the crystal sea. We heard the angels singing. Then someone called you a name. You turned and saw this young man. He was smiling as he came. He said, "Friend, you may not know me now." Then he said, "But wait. You used to teach my Sabbath school when I was only 8. And every week you would say a prayer before the class would start. Well, one day when you said that prayer, I asked Jesus in my heart. Thank you for giving to the Lord. I am the life that was changed. Another man stood before you and said, "Remember the time a missionary came to your church and his pictures made you cry. You didn't have much money, but you gave it anyway. Well, Jesus took that gift you gave. That's why I'm here today. Thank you for giving to the Lord. I am a life that was changed. Thank you for giving to the Lord. I am so glad you gave." One by one they came, far as the eye could see. Each life somehow touched by your generosity. Little things that you have done and sacrifices made, unnoticed on the earth, but in heaven now proclaim. I know that up in heaven you're not supposed to cry, but I'm almost sure there were tears in your eyes as Jesus took your hand and you stood before the Lord. He said, "My child, look around you. Raise your reward. Thank you for giving to the Lord. I am a life that was changed. I'm so glad. Please stand.